In the course of those few hours, I was catapulted from my safe haven as an intellectual into the middle of the stream of existence.